Assalamu alaikum. Brother, this sister is from Botswana. Her name is Kay. She insists that she will not ask on the mic, so she's asked me that I should ask for her. But I made her stand so that you know that this is the sister whose question it is. She wants to know, why do Muslim men rarely smile? Is it prohibited in Quran to smile? Only men.
Sister asked that, why do Muslim men rarely smile? Sister, I am a Muslim man. And you can see a white smile on my face. MashaAllah, I can see many men out here. I can't see the ladies. So I cannot tell ladies are smiling or not now. At least the men in front of me, most of them are smiling, MashaAllah. Maybe the picture they see on the television, on BBC and CNN, are Muslim with gun, wearing a turban, terrorist. So maybe she's seeing too many, maybe movies of Hollywood, or maybe Bollywood, or maybe watching these channels. But MashaAllah, see here, I'm giving a religious talk. I'm smiling, and hope you can see on the screen. And even the Muslim men, MashaAllah, here are smiling. So it is a misconception that if you're religious, then you can't enjoy life. If you're religious, you can enjoy life, but enjoy it according to the commandments of our Creator. Don't enjoy in the wrong way. People think if you want to enjoy life, you have to have wine, woman, and wealth. It's a misconception. Wine is not required. The woman floating around is haram. Yes, woman as a wife, legal wife, with permission of the Creator, no problem, enjoy. Therefore, the Quran says in Surah Rum, chapter 30, verse 21, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has put love and mercy between the hearts of the husband and wife. Wealth also, you enjoy wealth in the right way. So sister, in Islam, nowhere does the Quran say that you should not smile, you should not laugh. Yes, the Quran says do not laugh at others. Quran says in Surah Hujura, chapter 49, verse number 11, that let not one group of men laugh at the others. You may never know that the latter may be better than the former. Don't let one group of women laugh at the other. You may never know that the latter may be better than the former. So laughing and mocking at others is haram, it's prohibited. But laughing with others is permitted. So don't laugh at others, laugh with others. Hope that answers the question. And you should not joke at others. If it's for a reason which is legitimate, no problem. Hope that answers the question.
What about millions and billions of Hindus, Sikhs, Jain, Buddhists, they're praying at? Does their structure exist, or there is only Allah and the Allah?